The 9 points include fresh evidence about Robin's mental state, footprints, and the computer timing. The Privy Council said the Court of Appeal had assumed a decision-making role well outside its function as a reviewing body concerned to assess the impact which the fresh evidence might reasonably have made on the mind of the trial jury. 15th of May, 2007. High Court in Christchurch releases Bain on bail pending retrial. 21st of June, 2007. The Solicitor General announces Bain will be retried. 6th of March, 2009. The Crown begins its retrial of Bain in the High Court in Christchurch following a week of argument in which Bain's lawyers try to stop the trial and have him discharged. 5th of June, 2009. A Christchurch jury acquits Bain on all 5 counts of murder. 25th of March, 2010. Bain's lawyers notify Minister of Justice Simon Power of a claim for compensation for wrongful conviction and imprisonment. 10th of November, 2011. Power instructs Ian Binney, retired judge of the Supreme Court of Canada, to provide advice on whether Bain is innocent on the balance of probabilities. Binney is also asked for advice on any factors particular to Bain's case he considers relevant to an assessment of extraordinary circumstances. 31st of August, 2012. Binney's report concludes Bain is innocent on the balance of probabilities and that numerous errors in the police investigation constitute extraordinary circumstances justifying compensation. 26th of September, 2012. Minister of Justice Judith Collins instructs retired High Court Judge Robert Fisher, QC, to carry out a peer review of Binney's report.